Well, here we are again. What is it, March 27th, I think, 2022. And it finally was nice enough these last few days, I was able to ride to work. Now, I know that nice enough is kind of subjective. It was 37 degrees this morning. So yeah, not super warm, but it's like 65, 70 right now, so the going home part is great. Coming in part, not so much, but especially today, story time. Here we are looking at pulling out of Coors here, Golden, Colorado. Well, still all of this is the Coors Valley here. Maybe I've said that stuff before, but if you can see it all. The brewery was back there where I pulled out of. So anyway, I'm on the Harley here. I had to bundle up this morning because it was chilly. So I have some big gloves. It's almost like snowmobiling gloves when it's that cold. Got the gloves on. I'm cruising on the freeway, 80 miles an hour, having a fine old time, and had to get over. There was some cops on the side of the road, a bunch of cars, so I had to get way over. Got over, started coming back. Next thing I know, I got no throttle, no power. I'm losing speed. Lights are on, stereo's still playing. What the hell is going on? Start to panic and do a freak out. I had luckily no traffic at 4:30 in the morning. I was able to get over all the way to the right side. And even slowing down in second gear, I tried to like pop start it, thinking something weird happened. Nothing. On the side of the road, sitting there, I'm like, don't panic. Let's just chill out. What's going on with the bike? So I shut it off and decide to turn it back on and start the bike. I hit the starter, nothing. It was at that moment where it occurred to me, and I looked down, and sure as shit, I had hit the kill switch. So yeah, having those big thick gloves, went to signal to get back around those policemen and ended up killing my own bike. So relief that nothing was wrong with the bike. That's what I was panicked about, right? But irritation that I'm such a fool. Because honestly, the way I had to slow down and get over, if there had been traffic, if that happened on a Monday or something, or a regular weekday, that could kill somebody. So yeah, that was my stupidity this morning. Luckily, I can laugh about it. Nothing happened, no harm, no foul. But so if that ever happens to you, and you automatically just start losing power, not a bad idea to check your kill switch. Let's listen to some Stick Figure. I don't know if you can hear that or not, but I can. On the night shift, smoke a little cigarette, a marijuana cigarette. Got my girl on the phone, all alone. Yeah. Look at it. love. I got the torque cam in my 114 here, and it made a big difference. That and, of course, the headers and the intake. Traffic than you'd think on a Sunday, I guess. It won't be bad though. Thank you. Rolling Stone. Bob Marley strain will make you feel no pain at all. Smoking love. Gotta love stick figure. Guess gotta love him. Traffic than I thought, actually. It's all right. We get to take the diamond lane, so it's all good. chalice full of spleef apocalypse. Yeah, baby. There you go. Never do nothing because somebody's singing so. Oh, oh. Alright, back in town. Pretty good day. Got one more left and then four off. No, that's not true. Two off, and then I gotta work OT for 2 days, but whatever. Suppose it's more money that I, not that I don't want more money, everyone does, but I'd rather have the days off, to be honest. Got enough money for my needs. Daydreaming instead. Yeah, don't worry about getting over, fuck face. Just the tears of the sun. Tears of the sun.
makes the sun go down. And in between all the little things you don't mean much, you do a lot of standing around. Smoking makes the sun come up. Whiskey makes the sun go down. Do a lot of standing around.
Dog.
Smoke makes the sun.
Love that car. May have to get one. WS6.
Standing around, you got me standing around.